Hey everybody, this is Steve Brown, brownsport.com. Thank you very much for joining me again. Tonight, I'm going to do a quote by John Bingham. He's a running speaker and a writer. Believe that you can run farther or faster. Believe that you're young enough, old enough, strong enough, and so to accomplish anything you want to do. Don't let worn-out beliefs stop you from moving beyond yourself. Now, guys, there are so many limiting beliefs that we have throughout our life. We have so many things that stop us because they can't be done because they say they can't, or because somebody back in our past told us they couldn't, it couldn't be done. Don't let those limiting beliefs stop you from controlling your life. You yourself can believe anything you want as long as the proof is there. The proof, most of the time, though, is that somebody else has done it. Many times also, somebody else's belief in you can determine your future. If you believe in somebody else's belief in you, then you can accomplish so many great things. Guys, I believe in you. You have a dream. You have a goal. You have a business you want to start, or you have some trip that you want to take, or you have some goal, something in mind that you want to believe in. What's stopping you from even believing that you could believe? And that was something that stopped me when I was younger, too, is that I wasn't allowed to do something. I wasn't allowed to believe that way. I wasn't allowed to access those things because I wasn't supposed to. Now I've learned that I can do what I want to do. I just have to believe that I can do it. If you have somebody in your group or somebody in your profession, somebody in your team, somebody in your company that has already accomplished something that you want to accomplish, then you can do it. The belief is there because it's been done before. Once it's been done by another man, then you can do it also. Don't limit yourself, everybody, no matter what your age, no matter what your lifestyle, no matter what your ongoing life is. You can do what you want to accomplish. Again, believe in yourself. And if you can't believe in yourself for now, at least believe in the belief that somebody has in you, because somebody out there does believe in you. And I can tell you right now, I am that person. I do believe in you. If you have a goal, if you have a dream, if you have some plan that you want to succeed, I believe in you. I know you can do it. Guys, this is Steve Brown of brownsport.com. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. Again, brownsport.com. Go to my website. Check out some other videos. Got some other stuff on my channel. Guys, I love you to death. Have a great day. Have a great week. It's going to be a wonderful time. Enjoy. Take care. Bye. Bye, guys.